Citizens of the New Year claimed the lives of a young child and an infant in the city's South Shore neighborhood, and Chicago police believe their mother was responsible.
WGN's Megan Dwyer is live at the University of Chicago Hospital in Hyde Park with more. Megan.
Lourdes and Joe, that mother is here tonight recovering. She's in critical condition. The family not ready to do an interview just yet, but they tell us she is still not conscious and they believe that she took pills before what happened. Tragedy struck on the 11th floor of this high-rise apartment in South Shore early this morning. Chicago police say they arrived to find 20-year-old Aaliyah Newell on the ground next to her 7-month-old son, Jontavious, known as John John. Police say video from the first floor shows she threw her infant out of the 11th floor window and then she jumped, hitting something on the way down that broke her fall. Inside the apartment was her 70-year-old grandfather, Cordell Walker. Police say she stabbed him multiple times before jumping. She also left her 2-year-old son, Amir, to die in the bathtub. Police say he had been cut on his face and had blisters from scalding hot water. Both toddlers were pronounced dead at the University of Chicago Hospital. Newell and her grandfather remain in very critical condition. Neither is conscious. She had recently moved in with him. Police investigating the scene today say it was a brutal way to start the new year, seeing the unimaginable and thinking of their own kids. So this family tells me this is not the first tragedy they've endured. Aaliyah's brother actually committed suicide back in 2017. They have started a GoFundMe page to raise money for the funeral for these two children. On that GoFundMe page, they wrote, mental health crisis is real, especially at this time of year. If you'd like to contribute, you can find a link on our website, WGNTV.com. We're live at the University of Chicago Hospital. Megan Dwyer, back to you guys.